Welcome to another edition of Words with the Birds. I'm Connor Newcomb here with Redbirds catcher and DH Justin Vogt. And Justin, I got to ask you first of all, down the stretch at Maryland this season, you caught pretty much every game. After catching game one, you've gotten a DH here. You getting a little break for the knees? Is that feeling a little bit good? You just got to go up there and hit and come back to the dugout?
Especially in the heat, it's nice to be able to DH once in a while. But I like catching. I think hopefully I'll be behind the plate today to get to throw at AJ, so I'll be looking forward to that.
And you're a guy on this team that's had a lot of power. This team in general has a lot of power. We haven't seen many home runs from you guys yet, but the weather's nice today. Is this the day that somebody finally gets one out? Maybe you in the middle of the lineup?
I think it's coming soon. I think we're going to have an outburst here. We were talking yesterday before BP that, we put on a pretty good show in BP, but I think a good game's coming here for the middle guys in our lineup.
And you get obviously a pretty good look at the game when you're behind the plate for nine innings. What do you kind of bring differently? Are you kind of itching to be on the field when you're in the dugout and the team's in the field? You're DHing. Do you bring anything different to the team when you can kind of watch the game from in here instead of behind the plate?
Yeah, I mean, it's being behind the plate all season, like at Maryland, just talking to different guys. You get a different perspective from the game. And then bring it in here, just talking like the pitchers, talking to the guys on the bench. You get a different view, you know, talking hitting, what guys are looking for in certain counts, certain pitches. So in that sense, it's good you get to pick guys' brains and get better that way.
And now to go away from baseball a little bit, I know you're a big Pittsburgh Penguins fan. What was the reaction to the Washington Capitals finally winning the Stanley Cup?
We were on the way home from, I forget where we were on the way home from, and I checked and there was like 10 minutes left in the third. It was 3-2 Vegas. And then I got home, and I immediately turned on the TV. There was a minute left, and Washington was up 4-3, and I just turned it off and went in my room and showered. So, you know, I'll give it to Swope and the Caps fans on Maryland. They got theirs, but we won back-to-back. I've got three cups in my lifetime, so I can't complain.
That's a good point. You know, until the Caps get three, maybe it still probably won't be an argument. But back to the Redbirds, obviously your first year with the Birds. You got A.J. Lee on the other side with the big train, who was a Redbird last season. He kind of knows about this a little bit. Have you heard anything? I mean, it's kind of a rivalry between these two teams. They've met in the championship series the last 9 years. This is always a pretty good game.
Yeah, we were during lift this morning. Me, Bubba, and A.J. were all talking smack to each other. Me and Bill made sure we were talking some smack on A.J., so we'll be ready to go today. I'm excited to get out there and play.
All right, thanks, Justin. Good luck today.
Thank you.